air that he wouldn't see what I see, which is that you're incredible. I love you, Wade, and I think that you are crazy enough to love me for who I actually am. So, Wade Walker, will you marry me?
I don't know. It depends. Do you promise to trust me? To be honest and work through any problem?
Yes.
No more peanuts. No more peanuts. No more safe word, we talk it out.
Okay.
You gonna tell me about jail?
Sure.
Well, in that case, Grace Peeples. Will you marry me?
Yes, 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 yes.
You know what this means?
What?
No more putting Daddy on a pedestal.
No.
I'm your man now, you understand?
Yes.
He does not make the decisions in our life.
What father? Never heard of him.
That point needs to be negotiated.
Dad, how did you know where we were?
I'm brilliant, Grace.
Well, that's true.
And Crystal. It scares me.
Virgil, you expect me to be the man you are today. That takes time. And quite frankly, I don't even know if I want to be that crazy.
Well, I suppose I deserve that. That's why I brought some peoples who, not unlike myself, left you out there to dry. Now, a peoples never shows his hand to family until it is perfect. But if you allow me, I would like to attempt something for you now.
So you're saying we're family? I'm family.
Yes, we're family.
There comes a time